Listening Library presents Squish Number 6, Fear the Amoeba, by Jennifer L. Holm and Matthew Holm, a full cast production. Earth, our home planet, has a rich diversity of life, from lush rainforests to dry deserts. But beneath this world lies another one, a microscopic world, inhabited by a creature known as the amoeba.
Yeah, and us amoebas call our world the pond. Hi, I'm Squish.
And he's an amoeba?
Definitely.
Wow, cool.
But wait, there's more.
I'm Squish's best friend, Pod.
I'm Squish's other best friend, Peggy. Squish is so cute. He's a little nubbin wearing a baseball cap.
Hello, Squish's dad here. I'm chock full of good advice.
I am Principal Planaria. I have a very important job.
Rotifer is my name, science teacher and official nerd.
Welcome to Pond World.
Greetings, amoeba fans everywhere. I'm Mary.
I'm Jorjeana.
We're here to tell you about
Squish.
Yep, this story is all about him.
And his teeny tiny amoeba world.
Our amoeba pal is really into the next issue of Super Amoeba Adventure Comics.
In the city of Small Pond, in the streets, the parks, the shops, everything is quiet. Maybe too quiet. Super Amoeba takes advantage of this break in the action to visit his barber, Ralph.
What's it gonna be today, Super Amoeba?
Just a shave, Ralph.
So how's work lately?
Pretty quiet, actually. I thought I'd take advantage of this break in the action to pay you a visit.
Ralph wraps Super Amoeba's face in a hot towel.
Here you go, try this on.
Ah, nice.
So, we're breaking the action, eh?
Yep. Bad guys seem to be leaving Small Pond alone.
Truth is, we haven't had much trouble calling since that whole fungus infestation.
Uh-huh. Tough job, that one.
Oh, yeah, you can say that again. What a mess. Took me forever to clean that up. Ooh. Oh, you know how fungal mold is.
If Ralph didn't know before, he does now, as a mold monster grabs him, turns him upside down, and shakes him like a maraca. Ralph's shaving mug, brush, and razor crash onto the barbershop floor.
Say, Ralph, can I take this towel off my face yet? Ralph?
Super Amoeba rips off the towel. He sees the mess on the floor, but no Ralph.
Ralph?
Hey, Squish.
Squish comes back to the real world of the pond.
He's in science class. How does he get away with reading comic books in school?
Well, he's an amoeba.
And a superhero in his own head.
Do you want to go to the movies this weekend?
That's Pod, Squish's best friend.
Wears a bow tie and is pretty brilliant. Just ask him.
A movie? Sure. What's out now?
The Water Bear is playing downtown.
Okay, sounds good.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Peggy.
Peggy is Squish's other best friend, a.k.a. Ray of Sunshine.
As sweet as a Hollywood ending.
Do you want to go to the movie Saturday night?
We're going to see The Water Bear.
Ooh, The Water Bear. That sounds so cute and cuddly.
Class, please clear your desks. We're having a pop quiz.
Oh, I love pop quizzes. They're so fun because you never know when you're going to get one.
I know.
Saturday night at the pond's movie microplex.
Squish is checking out two now playing posters, Sweeboard Party and The Water Bear.
At the ticket booth with Peggy and Pod.
One for The Water Bear, please.
Let's get some popcorn.
Whee! I love popcorn.
In the theater, the lights are going down.
Orbiting our planet, space station Leeuwenhoek spins serenely through the dark.
Anthony van Leeuwenhoek. Anthony van Leeuwenhoek was the Dutch scientist who first discovered microorganisms.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.